So we lost a tree today. We lost a palm tree. I mean, not today, but a couple of weeks ago, there was a lot of lightning and was struck by lightning, Palma Real, royal palm. We knew that maybe this day would come. So it took 17 years and it took it down. And so now it's too bad. We had two beautiful ones in front of the casona, and now we have to take it down. So we're trying to find a way to take it down without disturbing the rest of the vegetation, the house, the main house, the casona. There's fencing there. It's an enclosed area now over the years, so it's not like we can get machines in there. You know, sometimes you go for things, you build things, and we learn as we go. As we go, we keep learning. So anyway, it's just a bummer. It's sad. It's sad, but it's what it is, and so we're gonna work on taking it down. Today's August 26, 2022. So it was there for about 17 years. So we have one next to it still. There's a few on the finca. Anyway, that's that. So here's the moment we're trying to figure out. Let me show you real quick what's going on. We're see that palm tree here? This one. See. So that was a few weeks back, and we'll see what happens. Cuidado, pa. Ven, cuidado. Hello!
¡Increíble! ¡Oh! ¡Yes!
Muy bien.
Sí, porque no quería que le pasara a nadie. Dios mío, mío, esa cosa pesa. Sí. Mira, justo ahí, oye, se fue por todo.
Mira, yo, ese brazo, yo te he dicho que su papá no mató a su mamá.